Our destiny is only defined by how we deal with the chance elements to our life. And that's kind of the embodiment of the feather as it comes in, that here is this thing that can land anywhere and that it lands at your feet. It has theological implications that are really huge.
Part of the picture is about fate, about the feather blows in the wind and just touches down here or there. Was it planned or was it just perchance?